I'd been big all my life, and it got to a point where my weight escalated to 29 stone and 12 pounds. And on a visit to my GP, one of the many visits, he did actually say to me that we needed to do something right now. It had become drastic, and I wouldn't be here in 12, 18 months' time if we didn't do something today.